at Dauphin Court. The first case on the docket is a complaint by Hannah Beasley. Well, what is your complaint, Hannah?
Well, Judge, I come here to ask you about my husband.
You needn't cry about it. You've only been married a week, haven't you?
Yes, Judge, just about a week. Now, what I want to ask you is this. What was that you give my husband? A marriage license, a liquor license. That nigger's been drunk ever since we've gotten it.
Tell him if it doesn't stop, I'll put him on the chain gang. Go home.
All right, Judge, I'll tell that nigger.
Next case is Steve Steele. You were charged with stealing chickens from Colonel Brown's place. What have you got to say?
Well, Judge, I was coming back home from the feed store with an empty bag, and as I passed Colonel Brown's place, I heard a chicken moaning. And you know I've got a very tender heart, so I went into the chicken coop to see what was the matter with that bird. I dropped my bag on the floor and examined the chicken, but there was nothing the matter with him. I guess he was talking in his sleep. So I picked up my bag and started for home when Officer Regan arrested me. That's all I know, Judge.
You mean to tell me you didn't know there were chickens in that bag?
No, sir, I didn't know.
Well, how do you account for the chickens being in that bag?
Well, Judge, as I said before, I was coming from the feed store with the empty bag, and there must have been some grain left in the bag, and when I laid it on the floor to examine the chickens, the others must have crawled in to get the grain. And me being a strong, hard-working man, I didn't notice any extra weight in the bag when I picked it up.
That's a very flimsy story. What is that on your neck?
That's a birthmark, Judge.
What is it, a strawberry?
No, sir, chicken. And ever since I've been born, the chickens follow me everywhere.
The case is dismissed. But look here, Steve. The next time any chickens follow you, the cooler for yours.
Thank you, Judge. I certainly does accept your alibi.
The next case is Ambrose Bacon and Teddy Bryant. Bring them here, officer. You are charged by Officer Smith with quarreling on the street. Tell us about it, Ambrose.
Well, Judge, you see, I've been out of work for the last 4 days. Along about just last evening, I was standing down yonder in front of Mr. McDougal's place when Teddy come along. I spoke to him very nicely. I said, Teddy, what about you all grind? He said, I'm grind, well, I'm grind. That's why I'm grind. I said, it ain't very far, is it? He said, maybe not, nigger, but don't you be here when I come back. I said, Teddy, I'm going to stand here till my feet sprout. He said, nigger, if you is here when I come back, watch and pray. I said, I ain't going to do any praying, but I certainly am going to do a lot of watching. In about 10 minutes' time, Teddy come back with a razor, with a blade in it, long enough to roll both. And he said, Ambrose, there's nobody here but you and me, Amder. I said, you were wrong, nigga. There's nobody here but you. And I started running. He comes on after me. He chased me around the place where I lived 2 times. My sister Clarabella come out and hollered, Ambrose, what you all running for? I said, don't ask me now, but have that gate open the next time I comes around.
That was a close shave, but I'm going to let this case rest a while, as there's another charge entered against you for shooting crap on the premises of Lou Jackson. What have you got to say to that?
Well, Judge, you see, I wasn't exactly shooting. I was just pushing him around.
This is the second time you've been before me on the same charge. Now I'm going to give you just 24 hours to get out of this town.
Well, Judge, I'm going to give you 23 of them back. I'm going right now, so goodbye.
Officer, bring that nigger back. Young man, don't you know better than laughing caught?
Yes, indeed I do.
Well, why did you laugh?
Well, Judge, when you said 24, I thought you was going to say years.
Clear out of here. This court is adjourned until Monday morning.
All right, goodbye, Judge. You never see this nigger again.